Let's look at navigating the new AdWords experience. When you first sign in, you'll land on the overview page, which offers fresh insights to help improve your performance. Learn more about it here. There are some key differences between the previous AdWords and the new AdWords experience. Previously, you used the side panel to focus on different campaigns and ad groups. In the new AdWords experience, you'll use the navigation panel. On smaller screens, the navigation panel is hidden by default. To reveal it, hover over the left side of the page or click the arrow icon. By default, you'll see only your enabled campaigns. Click the three-dot icon to view your paused and removed campaigns. A quick tip, find additional options behind any of the three-dot icons. To go to a previous campaign page, click the level you want in this gray bar. Next to the navigation panel is the page menu, where you can find many important features quickly and easily. Here you can move among your main account pages, like ad groups, ads and extensions, or keywords. The page menu options change depending on where you are in the navigation panel. Only the options relevant to the chosen campaign or ad group will show in the page menu. What you see in the main workspace relates to what you've selected in the navigation panel. So if you're on a particular ad group and you select the settings page, the information you see and actions you take relate just to the settings for that ad group. Want to create something new? Look for the blue plus icon. Note how you can navigate within a page. Like on keywords page, move between search keywords, negative keywords, and more. Look for these icons to filter, segment, and customize your columns. Go to the right corner for additional AdWords tools and features. Access reports and dashboards here. The Dimensions tab reports are now integrated into predefined reports. More features and tools like billing, keyword planner, conversion tracking, and audience manager are in the main three-dot menu. Return to the previous version of AdWords at any time. Go to the gear icon to come back. Go to the help icon to find help resources and access guided steps to help you get things done. If you have any questions or want to learn more about the new AdWords experience, visit the AdWords Help Center.